Hi everyone, welcome back to DIY Geek YouTube channel. In this video, I'm gonna go through the troubleshooting of this older this is a Dolphin Triton PS. We have this about 5 years. It's been working great, and right now it's having this intermittent, well actually it's quite consistent. It runs about 3 seconds, turn off, so it moves about 2-3 feet, turns off, move another 2-3 feet, turns off. It does that about 3 times and then it stops. I fixed this before. This happened to be the dirty propeller or impeller inside. It's right underneath this particular assembly right here. So this video is going to go through how to open up this particular area here to clean the impeller or propeller, and then get this up and running again. Before we get going, I just want to remind everyone that my channel relies on subscribers, and if you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe. Hitting the bell button will be great also. And if you like this video and you find it useful, please don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you. All right, so first thing we're going to do obviously is to remove the basket, and you would want to also make sure that your unit is clean, and then start opening up this area here. So basically just open this, unscrew these two screws here. They're Phillips number 2 screwdriver, works the best. Okay, so here is the impeller or propeller. It's actually not that dirty, but I do feel quite a bit of friction here. So I'm going to remove the plastic clip that holds this down and try to see if there's anything else that is causing this to stop and start. Yeah, I did find a debris here that is clogging the impeller here, and I'm just cleaning it out. It's kind of hair and stuff like that. I'm also going to remove this screw here and try to clean it some more. Okay, once I confirm that everything here is super clean, we can go ahead and reassemble everything. Hey Siri, call Blake Deer. Hey Siri, call Blake Deer.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel to see more do-it-yourself video like these and support my channel. Thank you.